Guys, welcome back to Challenge of Cunningham, and today I am back with another video. And today, so I am doing my first prank. So here's what I'm about to do in this video. Today I'm about to prank Mickey Mouse. I'm doing a prank on Mickey Mouse because he came back to life again. How long he's been coming back to life, man? Let me know in the comments below. Do that right now. All right, guys. So let's get into it. Okay guys, now we're at my room. So I got some stuff to prank Mickey Mouse before he comes to my house, trying to do everything he wants in my house. So I'm gonna show y'all my stuff for pranking Mickey Mouse right now. Okay guys, so here is the stuff to prank Mickey Mouse. So I got my belt to whoop him, and I got my gun, my Nerf gun to shoot him, and I got my flashlight. See? Hold on a sec. Yeah, here it is. I'm using a flashlight so I could hide in the closet. Alright, so now here's what I'm about to do before Mickey Mouse trying to comes to my room. Yeah, I was watching YouTube while I was doing the video. So alright guys, so now here's what I'm about to do. So I just move stuff at the back so I can get inside, so I can hide in the closet, like to scare Mickey and then whoop him and shoot him. But he comes to my room and then sits down to my bed and then sits down on my bed and trying to do something, whatever he's going to do in my bed. So I'm gonna grab my gun and my belt to my closet, and I'm gonna turn on the walkie-talkie so he could hear me talking to the walkie-talkie while he's in the front of my bed. So let's do it right now. Oh, let me grab my stuff. All right, I'm gonna take this. All right. Okay guys, now I got my flashlight on. So I hear Mickey Mouse trying to come in my room, and then I'm gonna open the door and scare him, and then shoot him with my gun, and then whip him with my belt. So let's get into it. Okay guys, now I just hear Mickey Mouse coming inside my house because he's back, because he came back to the dead. Huh, I wish he was dead already. Alright guys, so let's get into it. Man, I'm so excited to prank Mickey, bruh. I'm just so excited to prank him, bruh. This is my first prank to, you know, like, on Mickey Mouse. Pranking Mickey Mouse. Alright, let's just stop talking, and then, let's get into it. Let's just be quiet. Okay, so I got my stuff, here's my stuff right over there. Got my one walkie-talkie and my gun and my belt. All right, so let's get to it. Whee! It's good to be in Shawnee's house and his room and his bed.
What was that?
Who's inside of my house?
Wait, is that Shawnee Cunningham talking on the walkie-talkie? Oh no, you don't.
You better watch out, Mickey. I'm coming after you. I hope he freaks out, bruh.
Okay, this is scary and I'm freaking out right now, bruh.
I'm not getting out of your house. What are you gonna do? Go beat me up? Throw me with your water bottle? Shoot me? Or throw me in the toilet?
I'm gonna count to five to get out of my house. Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
Who's that? that?
Oh, stop shooting me! Oh, right here.
Mouse, okay guys, so that's the end of the video. So I finally prank Mickey Mouse, bruh. Yeah, that's what you get for coming back to life trying to get your friends on me. Alright guys, so make sure y'all give me the comments below if y'all want me to do some more pranks of Mickey Mouse.
Don't give him no comments.
Sure. Alright guys, so make sure y'all click like and click subscribe and give me a comment below. Click subscribe and give me a comment below if you like this video. And click that button down here if you like it. Go and click it. So now I'll see you later. And I'll see you next time. So, peace. So thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe. See you later. Bye-bye.